all I love, but I do it all over again. Oh, my sweet summer is gone.
Hey! Hey, what? Oh, okay.
We got the little, we can load the little pickup up too with boxes.
Yeah.
You know?
So, well, are you taking both the trucks?
We can. Okay. If we need to, we can. I don't have a problem with that at all.
I'd say, because that truck would probably fit most of our boxes alone. Hey! Today's moving day for both of us. Getting some of their stuff loaded up first, and then we got my stuff and Noah's stuff to load up later.
She's doing manual labor.
What?
Yeah.
Manual. She does it all the time.
Yeah. Come here. Come here. Here, where's the toy? Come here. Give me. Give it. Go.
She is.
There you go. Good catch. Elevator's not working for. Ooh, got it.
Yeah, the glass is on the couch.
Okay.
Buddy, no. Hey, see that? Get up here. Hey, buddy.
Hey,
buddy.
Get
up here. Hey, come here.
There you go.
That's a good buddy. That's a good buddy.
So, we have to keep going up and down the stairs. Everything's getting out. There you go, you're good. So we got a good portion of stuff moved.
Yeah.
Boxes and stuff. Do you move that Cadillac seat when you drive it?
Yeah. Oh,
that
yeah.
Thing was way up there.
Oh yeah, man. I don't, there's no way. She's got it always way up high. I'm like, no.
All right, we're finally here. This isn't our place. Trust me, I wish it was, but. This is Dad and Rhonda's place. We're helping. They're helping us move in. We're helping them move in because we're both moving at the same time. But this is their place. We're gonna move all their stuff first, then go to our place and move in some furniture and whatnot. So a lot of deer traffic. Here. Yeah.
I'm gonna hold it down here.
Yeah.
You went to a ping pong game. Out of all the things you've been doing this time.
18 ping pong game. No, remember when you went to ping pong game? 18-20.
Yeah, that's what I thought. What? Is it ping pong camp?
Yeah, remember when you went there?
No, I don't.
I told Tom to go to school. He's like, what? Ping pong camp?
All the things we've done.
Oh, it's a good game. Bad. That's not a game, is it?
No, it's a good
1918.
It's a good one. Stop watching.
Don't make no difference.
Squish.
There it is.
Please tell me you have your keys.
Yeah, I do.
Okay, good. I almost thought, I knew I left my keys.
Huh?
I knew I left my keys. I thought, I was hoping he still had his.
Oh, no.
I was like, we'll probably have to call the people to help have him unlock it. So, we can use these two garages right now until they get someone in there. But they said it won't be like a year. So we have a two-car garage until then.
Nice.
So, hey, buddy, how you doing? All right, back home. It's kind of hard to vlog with all the different stuff going on today. Let me take my jacket off. It's messy, but it's also becoming more empty, so we still need to move that. The little end table's gone, coffee table's gone, my shelf of movies is gone, my guitars and my skateboards are gone. So the big stuff left over, really. Most of the big stuff is left over. Buddy, what are you doing? Come here. Come here. Oh. On that, hey, if you do, why don't you, if you guys want to, comment on the new intro video. See I want to see how you guys like it. Something kind of new. Just want to try something out again, just because kind of took a break from vlogging and I'm doing it again. So I will be thankful though for after we move out of here to be finally rid of this stupid wallpaper. Wallpaper is disgusting. But I got a bunch of stuff under my bed still need back. So I'm not sure how long this vlog is. I can't imagine it's that long. But I am like completely wasted from or tired, whatever word you want to use, from moving stuff all day. So I need to do my laundry. So don't got much else left for you. I want to thank you guys for watching. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and subscribe. I always appreciate it. Tomorrow we might move in a little bit more. And stuff, and I'll be able to show you. I don't think I really was able to show you. No, I didn't. I didn't really show you any of the new place yet. So, sorry about that. Completely forgot about that. So, maybe I'll be able, if I move some stuff, I'll be able to show you that tomorrow. But until then, I guess we will see you guys next time. My sweet summer.